Coach Cris Commentary. My topic, veteran safety Kenny Vaccaro retiring from the NFL. Man, only 8 seasons. He's 30 years old. His career stats, he has 610 tackles, 11.5 sacks, 10 interceptions in his career, and he's calling quits. Like I said, you know, he had health issues, couldn't stay healthy. Like I said, sometimes, like I said, you want it so bad, but your body start to, you know, start to let you down, so to speak. And, you know, he was a very aggressive safety. He was a hard hitting safety. You know, so he forced fumbles, you know, saying stuff like that. And, he was just an all-around good safety. But like I said, sometimes it's time to call it quits, and he has. So once again, veteran safety Vinny Vaccaro retiring. Coach Cris Commentary. I'm out.